Columbus can extend its longest winning streak of the season to 6 as they host the Islanders Saturday. Sergei Bobrovsky starts again in goal off of his great 32-save game Friday in Detroit. The Blue Jackets take the ice without Nick Foligno again. He misses his second straight game with an illness.
Leads to all kinds of speculation and talk. What the Islanders wanted to be. Key to Tavares. Oh, my. Sergei Bobrovsky had a miss playing that puck.
Well, this is a strange play as this puck goes way up in the air from the sideboards. And as it comes down, it gets deflected in the air. There's a swipe at it. And then Bobrovsky tries to track it, and somehow it finds a way past him and into his net.
Broken stick there. Quick shot. Deflected wide. Seidenberg handed a stick. Here's Jack Johnson. Scores! Jack Johnson with a bullet. His first of the year. Power play goal. We're tied.
Jack Johnson, no hesitation, wired that puck towards Halak, beats him high, and the Blue Jackets have tied it up on the power play.
David Savard sweeps to the corner, picked up by Jack Johnson. Johnson now, up the middle. Atkinson takes a perfect feed, walks in, Humphrey shoots and scores! What a play by Jack Johnson again!
Jack Johnson heads up, catches the Islanders in a change, and Cam Atkinson, confident, puts that off the crossbar. What a play. You can see the scramble of the Islanders. Halak is too deep, and Atkinson goes right over that glove.
New York captain across the line, dishes here. Bailey, left side. DeHaan throws it in front. Carlson plays it off the skate onto the stick. Look to that left wing. Shot. Hamonic down, scored. The Islanders have tied it up. John Tavares able to send home the rebound. It's 2-2.
Tavares right on top of that crease. Not only with that shot, but that rebound. Hartnell's trying to take his stick away, but John Tavares in the position of power there to put that over Sergei Bobrovsky.
Hamonic for Letty. Picked off. Josh Anderson moves in and scores on the turnover. Unassisted goal. Columbus 3, the Islanders 2.
He's looking to make a playoff ice. Josh Anderson right off the bench. Intercepts the play. And he wastes no time. Doesn't think about anything else. Slap shot. Past Halak.
That's awesome. And they are very throaty, to say the least. We're expecting some pretty good crowds as the Jackets pull the trigger again from the high slot. The Jackets lead by 2. Brandon Saad pulling the trigger. Saad now with 4 goals and 8 points in his last 8 games. Made by Coach Tortorella in training camp. The scramble in front scores! Well, when you score goals, you score in bunches. And Lucas Sedlak, who last night got his first NHL goal, pounces on a rebound here. There'll be a big smile on that face. Cut off. Carlson. William Carlson walks in across the line. Carlson in for Hartnell. Back for Carlson. Hard pass. Seth Jones scores! What a blast!
Excellent play here to go back to Carlson. That puck ends up on Seth Jones' stick. And Halak, there's a screen out high. It's his own player. But Seth Jones goes fastball. It goes past Yaroslav Halak.
18 of his last 23 starts. He picks up his 12th win against the New York Islanders in his career.
The Blue Jackets put together one of their best periods of the season in the third, scoring 4 times and beat the Islanders 6-2.